Okay, looking at my steam winch, couple to a standalone boiler. The boiler with the feed water tank, engine and pump are one unit, and I can use them separately by just taking the union off the pipe here, and I've got a standalone boiler. We're going to run this today and bring some logs in, hopefully. There's a throttle, of course, down here. Forward reverse, they're just two Jensen engines run this. A brake for your main winch there. A brake for your secondary winch here. You got a gate change here for the gears to engage. You got the small winch, it slides across to neutral and then it'll move it right across to engage the big winch. Just your basic boiler. Feed water tank has got a false base in it, and your exhaust steam from your engine comes in under the bottom of the tank's about there. So down here is your exhaust steam and condensate, which steam comes out here, and it also heats up the feed water. Works quite well, actually. That's just your, when you've got it running with that valve open, your pump just pumps the water back into the tank. When you close it, it forces it through non-return valve here and into the boiler. Just a old Jensen 16 I've adapted to it. I've got a drain valve here on the end of the line for the 16, because it's such a long steam line from here right up underneath everything and up to the top of the boiler. It's a skinny one, so that eliminates having to flick the engine to get the condensate out of the line. Gas fired, homemade burner, you can't see it, and I'm not taking it out. Well, let's go. Pressure gauge and an old safety valve, new PM research whistle, and that's about it, I think. Next thing to do is to crank her up and move some timber.
Yeah, I haven't used it enough to right? Yeah. Too slow on the brake. That end ready to go up. I'll take it up. How's that?
Make this one in a
stop it there.
Okay.
How are they doing? But we've got to put some water in the boiler anyway.
do it. I think we can let that come back through into the tank now. Yeah.
Pick him up. Hey, put the top out. Way, so that'll be heating up the next time, because the exhaust comes out of here into there. Then you get the steam out there, and that heats the water in the feed water tank.
What have we got? Another two, have we?
Two left.
Right.
I'll have to have a run after them. Oh, this is a hot job here.
What are we doing? Running this one out. So we take that off of there. Use that. That's engaged. That's going the wrong way. We want it to go forward.
These hookup guys are a bit slow. Now he's going to want me to pick that up, isn't he? So I better get ready for it.
Okay, we're ready.
So, there you go. Take that out again.
Bring it in a bit closer.
Beg your pardon?
Bring it in a bit closer.
Oh, yeah, alright. In a minute. I'm having trouble engaging the gear here. Okay, down we go. Okay, one to go.
Yeah.
Come on, we've got to come off the road. We've got to need to hook up.
It'll be back there in a minute.
Okay.
Just
this one.
Other than knock real quick. Huh?
That's sad. Oh, we've only got a bug roll pressure.
No, it's shrill as mine is.
Nah.